I got another limit extender done on Skyforge.
Amethystus said someone has coined a fleet of Koviat yet.
Another 80k boost. There's a guy in TAC N, is it? TACN. We coined a full fleet. A stupid amount of money to waste, man.
Well, Amethystus said, yes, I saw Zissis, but no one in ICU.
No, nobody in ICU is fucking gonna fucking coin that.
Nobody's stupid enough to coin that much.
I looked at it, I was like, oh, if it's cheap, I'm gonna get it. But it's 3,100 coins per fleet and a ship, and I was like,
but that's an empty one.
Yeah, it's empty. I thought, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck that. And then you probably got another, what, 1,000, maybe 1,500 refitting? On top of that, depending upon what you're putting on it. Fuck that, man. Stupid amount of money.
Considering all the money, you can fuck off.
Yeah. If you've got that much money to waste, just fire it in my bank account.
Give everyone the Russian coins back and, yeah, sure.
Yeah, exactly.
It's actually a value for money, it's for reason why you can buy it, because it actually makes more sense.
Yep.
Is it worth it? Not fucking.
Well, you know yourself, the Russian things, people were buying double anyway, so they were technically paying the same price. But it was just
more.
The fact that
people
were
spending more. Yeah. I know everyone.
Just the fact it was like tripling their coins.
Yeah, everyone was like, well, fuck this, I'm getting fucking, what, $200 worth? It's the Russian way.
They're probably buying every coin deal as well, so.
Yep.
Their sales and coin deals probably went up. You need to sort this whole timer on the cargo. Timer's too short on the cargo. So you thought of a build yet, Don? I mean, I don't know what I'm going to put on this ship. I was thinking of scalping it with Sickle, but making a Sickle fleet.
No, I'm not too interested in it at the moment. When I get all of it marked up, then yeah, I'll focus on it. But until then, I'm just going to build the empty hulls.
Yeah. I need to start refitting my base. My base is still like the old stuff. I've got to refit it since all the fleet re-mass changes and all that sort of stuff. I've still got bloody mass driver on my bridge.
What a game.
Yeah. Hey, it's never done me wrong yet. Kills most sniper fleets. It's just that fucking arc that I seem to get absolutely knobbed with. I'm not even sure if we've got a vector for base, actually. I can't even remember.
You've got a right chip or a cunt, haven't you? Fucking hell.
No, it's just that. That's the only two things that I don't have. Like, I don't have the vector torque for base, that's the only thing. And the rest of three.
Why not? You've had the chance to get like fucking 400 times.
Yeah, I know. 400 times I could have been arsed.
Lazy. I never fucking took vectors.
It's quite a few for the number two vectors.
I didn't took them because they were complete crap.
They were.
You know,
that's why I always take everything, because you know Kekso's gonna fuck with something later.
That's the only thing I never took, because it was really like crap. Friend took it when they first released it, and I tested it with the MKRM as a decoy, and it survived for fucking 5 minutes. Being hit. No resist or nothing back then. So I was like, what the fuck, what I'm gonna do with that? It's useless. Oh, game is stuck, I can't get out of the fake temple.
Fake temple.
What the fuck?
Yes, I'm pressing fucking space, I can't get out.
Fake games suck.
Yeah, oh, it's like an adventure because I have F11.
I'm coming on Skyforge now. I was only just doing this just to get a few core boxes.
I'm hitting two more Vegas and then I'm going to take a break for a bit. Jump on something else. I went to Skyforge this morning and got the limit missions done. So.
Why can't I get, can't get out of the temple?
So you're 30k, so you should be able to play with us then. I'm just gonna do groups. The 5-man groups all day today. I'm tempted to start playing Doom again.
You completed it?
Yeah. Yeah, I know. That is a really, really good game and a good story mode, so.
But you know the story now?
Yeah, but. It's just the action, just the fact that you're constantly running about, running away with shit. But because I did it the hardest difficulty, I've unlocked another difficulty. It's like impossible or something like that. It's stupidly hard. The only problem with Doom is a bug. There's a certain bit where you get teleported down into hell. And it's like a big massive explosion. And because there's so much going on, your full game crashes. The only way to do it is you've got to look away from the explosion. You've got to physically turn around and stare at the wall for the game not to crash. Because I thought it was my graphics card at the time. Because it happened quite a few times and then I went onto the forums and had a look.
This cunt of a battleship turn into. What a dick.
Shit, I got out of the game and I still can't get out of the fucking temple. Oh, I have a mission. Oh.
I'm confused. What do you mean you can't get out? Are you going up to the terminal and trying to get out? Is that what it is?
No, I'm in the temple of the Thais goddess of love. And she gave me a fucking mission to send adepts some mission.
Yep.
But they're all on fucking missions.
You don't get credits to speed up?
Yeah, speed one up and get some of your adepts back.
Or have you not got any credits?
I know the temple you're on about, you just gotta walk up to the door. There's no sign on the door. Just walk right through, right way back down the corridor to the door and just click on it.
That's that secret temple, right?
Yeah.
So secret you can't get with it.
Fuck's sake. Yeah, because in front of the door there is escape, and you can press space.
Yeah.
And I was thinking like, okay, I press space and I get out. I get to the 5 meters away to get to the door.
Skyforge now.
I'll be on in a minute, I'm just finishing this 60.